So hello guys, this is Harshi from Karim's YouTube channel. So in this video I just gonna explain you how to delete images on iPad. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. So firstly, open your iPad and go to your photos, and here is my photos, right? So long press on the photo that you gonna delete. Now click on the delete from library option to delete this image from your library. So this is how you can delete your photos on your gallery. So thank you for watching.